MyBeardIn.com. Last year in the Transformation Challenge, I dropped £35. I lost another £35 throughout the rest of the year, so I've lost a total of £70. By the end of this challenge, including both challenges, I would have dropped a whopping £93. So, I tell you where I'm headed.